You all have such nice singing voices. I heard you.
Yes.
Oh. Would you like to sing one with us? Okay, so I saw only one shake of the head no.
Bring him on stage.
The thing is that we just heard this piece on NPR not too long ago about Pete Seeger and something about how folk music is definitely not about getting all the words right. It's definitely not about singing in tune. And it's all about volume. So that's what we're going to ask from you all tonight. Just sing with feeling. I used to take piano lessons when I was little, and if you've ever taken any sort of a music lesson, you know the whole joke about this time with feeling. So if you would like to join in, we'd love your company singing. Michael's going to help out, and I'll teach you the words so that you can come in with as much confidence as possible. The words are, goodbye, Bella Blue. Goodbye, Bella Blue. I saw the sea, but I see the hills too. Goodbye, Bella Blue. You may have heard it once or twice in that case. You can just come in whenever you feel comfortable. And if not, you just come in whenever it's right for you.